In this video, we're going to answer the following questions on neutralization. Neutralization is a chemical reaction that involves Arrhenius acid and base. Together, they react to form salt and water. Recall that Arrhenius acid can be represented as HA, while Arrhenius base is BOH. What happens in a neutralization equation is that the H from acid and OH from the base will combine, and they will form water, which is H2O. Whereas the A from acid and B from base will combine to form salt. So the formula of salt is basically made out of the cation from the base and the anion of the acid. That's pretty simple, right? So why is it that some people struggle to write neutralization equations correctly? The reason lies in the charges of A and B ions. Let's start by looking at simple neutralization reaction between HCl and NaOH. When added to water, HCl will form H plus and Cl minus, and NaOH will form Na plus and OH minus. Refer to the Arrhenius acid-base theory video if you need more information on how to get the ions from acid and base. The salt that is formed is made of Na plus and Cl minus. We're basically just forming ionic compound here, so we just need to make sure that the charges are balanced, and a simple method of doing that is to do the crossover method. I'll link the video if you need a refresher on writing the formula for ionic compound. So what we get when Na plus and Cl minus get together is NaCl. That's the formula of salt. It's pretty straightforward since we're dealing with the same number of charges, positive 1 and negative 1. What happens if we have different number of charges for A and B ions? We'll take a look at the neutralization between H2SO4 and NaOH. NaOH forms Na plus and OH minus. And H2SO4 forms 2H plus and SO4 2 minus ions. We have 2H plus because there are two hydrogens in the sulfuric acid formula. Sulfate ion, SO4 2 minus, has a charge of negative 2. But let's just say we have no idea what's the charge, either it's not given to us or we have forgotten. How can we figure it out? Well, remember how we can use the crossover method to write the formula of ionic compound? All we have to do is work backwards. We were given the formula H2SO4. It's formed from H plus and SO4 something negative charge. Since we don't know, we'll just use question mark to represent the charge number. We get the H2SO4 formula from crossover method like this. The charge on H plus is 1, so we cross 1 over to SO4 and we get 1. As for the charge on SO4, which we don't know is a question mark, we cross it over to H and we see a 2 there. That means the charge for SO4 is 2 minus. That's how we can figure out the charge of sulfate ion if it's not given or we can't remember. Now that we've figured out the charge of sulfate ion, we can continue with our neutralization equation. To form the salt, we will need two Na plus ions for our SO4 2 minus ion. Just cross over Na plus with SO4 2 minus and we will get the formula of salt as Na2SO4. Since we needed 2 Na+, that means we need 2 NaOH, and in order to balance the equation, as a result, we will produce 2 H2O. Therefore, our balanced neutralization equation will be H2SO4 plus 2 NaOH, giving us Na2SO4 plus 2 H2O. The key to writing neutralization equation correctly is to figure out the right formula for the salt and then to balance the entire equation. Do you want to try writing a neutralization equation on your own? How about using H3PO4 for acid and MgOH2 for base? I'll place the answer in the description box below. Let me know in the comments if you would like me to create a video explaining how to write this neutralization equation. Hope you find the video helpful. Do subscribe and thanks for watching.